great big truck there, and he's got a, on this deck there, he's got a little dump truck strapped down with a great big strap. It's hilarious. Oh man, can't see it from this angle. He's a long way from home, North Dakota. Oh, look at that. Oh, that's funny. Sense of humor. Oh, we're going to a regenerate now. Oh man. Well, I'm selling some Volkswagen parts today. I got a passenger side window and the window regulator and all that. And I got a cat and a flex pipe to sell, and I got a turbo as well. So it's gonna be a busy day. I've also got to stop and get some tire supplies. I've also got some non-ferrous to sell as well. I worked out a good deal, so hopefully the rest of this afternoon will go smoothly. Got a lot of running around to do. Look at all this rain here. Holy. Just look at the puddles. It's like a monsoon. It was really, really heavy a second ago. Of course, it dies down a bit when you get the camera out. Well, the storm aftermath. It's a nice day out now. I've never seen this as full as it has. This is a gauge right here. I know that we got a lot of rain. Some say we got 5 inches of rain. I can't believe it. We have not got that much rain in a long time. But mind you, it's a little flawed because of this roof edge right here, but I've never seen it this full after a rainstorm. Well, man, it's been a busy shop here. We got some stuff yesterday. It's got some new alternator. So I gotta put this on here. I don't know why the old one gave up the ghost all of a sudden. But that has to be installed on this guy. And then I got a new battery for this guy. This is my backup walker. And basically it needs some work. It needs some tire aired up over there. Usually they pop and then they get crap in the bead, and then it's very difficult for them to take any kind of air. They also need get in there and change that battery. And that's not a big deal, but what the problem is this PTO. See, you put this on, and then you can see that wobble ray over there. Yeah, that PTO box. Yeah, it puts some tension on there, and then there's 4 bolts that have aluminum. It's an aluminum housing, and there's 4 bolts to hold it onto the frame, and they end up loosening. If you're too tight, and you end up stripping the threads too loose, and they loosen up like that. So that's got to be fixed up there. Got a couple glove boxes that I'm working on. Got an oil pan to. It's just got a little crack on it right there, so I'm gonna fix that up. So man, lots and lots of stuff to do in here. Then I got a vehicle to get safety'd, so we got a lot of work on the go around here.